A Plain Life by William Henry Davies. No idle gold, since this fine sun, my friend, is no mean miser, but doth freely spend. No precious stones, since these green mornings show without a charge their pearls where'er I go. No lifeless books, since birds with their sweet tongues will read aloud to me their happier songs. No painted scenes, since clouds can change their skies 100 times a day to please my eyes. No headstrong wine, since when I drink, the spring into my eager ears will softly sing. No surplus clothes, since every simple beast can teach me to be happy with the least.